Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to some more GTA 3. Now, where we left off, we failed every mission miserably. But this time, we're going to complete one of them. I completely forgot about this. Last episode. So, here's what happened. So, it appears that apparently we were supposed to run from the cops and we went in a blaze of failure. So we're gonna go back to Joey over here. And we're gonna try and do this again. Hopefully we can succeed this time and not fail like how we did. Oh shit, I'm not even paying attention. Like how we did last time. So I didn't know that we had to actually lose them. I thought all I had to do was take them to the checkpoint and then we were free. Ow, fuck. And we went out in a blaze of fire. And this is what happens when I'm not paying attention. My eyesight's bad right now. Thanks, work. I'm going the wrong way. Gotta go straight this way. Move out my way. Asshole. Six o'clock to 14. Oh my god, I'm late. Shit. Okay. So I guess we're gonna do Tony's mission next. Shit, we were late. Fuck. That's not good. Let's go to Tony. Let's see what Tony wants. Something about it hit, I'm pretty sure. Oh great, it's raining. You're gonna get in trouble. Take your life, guy. So taking out the laundry, yeah, what was this mission again?
Take a seat, kid. Take a goddamn seat. So the laundry won't pay any protection, huh? The triads think they can mess with me? Let's teach these would-be tough guys what it means to be a tough guy.
Teach them some respect.
Oh, we gotta go to the triad.
No son of mine gets up by some triads. Your father, God rest his soul, took no crap from those triads.
Yes, Ma.
Sicily.
I want you to destroy their laundry vans and mangle any triad gimp that gets in your way. 8-Ball can supply you with what you're gonna need.
Oh, that's right. The grenades. Fuck. It's that mission.
Watch, I'm turning you!
Oh my god, move out my way, please.
You see that, Marie?
Are you kidding me?
So we gotta go to 8-Ball first. He'll supply me with the grenades. So that we can do this mission, actually. I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? Yeah.
Watch the car!
I knew it was going the wrong way. And I went the wrong way again. people so I can collect those grenades. How many laundry trucks do I have to destroy? It is right.
There's a place you can go.
Move. You stupid ass. Come on, let me get up there, the 8-ball. So I can collect the grenade. There we are. Got the grenades. Shit. That's not good. I need to get in there. So what I can't do is cause anything that would make them run. I learned that. Don't do anything to make them run in their circles forever. Oh look, there's one right there. Oh shit, there's a cop right there too. That was one clone. I think we get unlimited time to do this. So, and there's three trucks that I need to destroy. Oh, what happened? Why is my steering just... Wait, can I... There's this car right up here, right? What's that you're saying? Oh, the blast. Oh my god! Move out my way! It's already shit to steer this one. Can I lose them?
My husband will kill you!
Fuck off. Me the
the fuck alone, please. Oh my god. Now that I got the cops after me. This is gonna take a long time. This one. You can't scare. He wants to be obeying traffic laws. So, as long as we can catch him on a red light or a stop, I think we'll be good. Okay, we don't have stars on this now. Did it win? Did it even blow it up?
You're gonna get it!
What are these grenades made out of to the point where these things aren't blowing the fuck up? Oh, look. Now he won't stop because he knows I fucking got it. He's like random like this. Then he turns. Like, these grenades don't do fuck all. Ever. Same stunt bones, yeah. Oh my god. This is getting ridiculous. This whole mission is just fucking horrid. Alright, so cut the fucker off right now.
How much you pay?
What do we have here? motherfucker. Where'd he drive off to? Oh, that was not him. Okay. I just want all these damn NPCs to stop jumping into the fucking damn road. Is that him right there? That's him. That's him. Oh no, there's a cop. Is that him? Is it the same truck? It is. But then, now we got a problem. There's a cop following us. If I ram him constantly, the cop's gonna follow me. Risking it.
Sure, darling.
Okay. Jesus Christ, how strong are these fucking things? Oh my God. How long did it take you to complete this mission?
My truck's on fire!
I don't deserve this!
Fuck. How did my truck catch on fire? Excuse me. Oh. This him all the way out here? Back to ball. Can you shut the fuck up? I'm busy. I need to find another big truck. Oh my God. These NPCs are fucking stupid.
I got to get to the hospital.
Shut up.
I got just the thing.
Watch the car!
Oh my God, this, the driving, we're gonna be here all day, aren't we? That's what it's gonna feel like. Excuse me! Oh my God, we've been here doing this damn mission. Oh my God, it's another one.
What's with that pump? What's with that pump?
Give me yours.
Play it again!
Oh my God, I can't see a fucking thing. Hold on, how long have I been recording this for? Holy shit. I've been recording this video for 19 goddamn minutes, nearing 20. This is gonna be the longest GTA 3 video I've made so far. No, he's down there. But then, here's the problem. This is not the one I was damaging for the past God knows how fucking long. Thank you. He's making a run for it. Okay. Alright. Rush his ass. Fuck the fucking traffic light. Okay. Alright, we're going to continue this mission in the next video, hopefully. Please like, comment, and subscribe for more.